我。
You can hold that open for me? Hold this open. Out here.
You did it, Kay. The gate's opening.
Meet you inside. Oh, really? Hey, Gadeek, I'm trapped. A little help here?
I'll get you out. Hold on.
All right, let's go.
It's incredible. Kay, are you seeing this? There's got to be hundreds of droids down here.
It's kind of creepy, and there's only one droid down here I care about right now.
Right. I'll focus. Oh, is that the command for the...
Gadeek! How big is this place?
Kay, there's no power to this turbo lift.
Does anything in here still work?
Kay, it's time to contact Kaelin. My internal systems are shutting down.
Gadeek, can you do anything?
He needs a stable power source. You need to use a console and get this lift working.
Okay, I'm on it. Okay, need to get power to this console. There's one generator running. Just gotta find a way across that assembly room and fire up the other two.
At least for a little while.
Just do what you can, okay? One more generator. One more generator. Lifts up and running.
I can hear someone else down here, Kay. We were followed.
I can't defend us.
What if you malfunction again and blast me instead? No, you guys keep moving and I'll check it out. This isn't good. Zerg Besh must have followed us in.
Hey, we found a passage to shelter in.
Good. I've got Deathmark problems. Zerg Besh found a way in. Gotta deal with them first, then I'll come find you, okay?
Strange. I'm picking up movement in here.
NT5? Kadeek? Ugh, lost him. Thank you. Just leaving.
Wait a second.
Nix,
attack. I'm only gonna say this once. Drop it. I got her.
Deacon Indy. You gotta be kidding me.
And this was supposed to be a secret base.
You need to get out of my way.
You know, I came here looking for help, but looks like you might need mine.
No, I think one death mark on my back is enough. Now let them go.
Okay, this may be the last BX factory in the Outer Rim.
Jedi infiltrator detected. Alert General Grievous.
What do you need?
The Hutt's captured one of our teams. They're gonna sell him to the Empire. You help my friends, and I'll help yours.
You cross me again, I'll sell you to the Empire myself.
Deal.
repair, but you can use while we look for the part.
I need to hook him up to the factory power as quickly as possible.
Hopefully that still works.
Remember, we need a compound regulator, and it has to come from a BX power core. Come on, big guy.
When are we leaving?
My team's double-checking our intel on the hut's location. We have some supplies. Should think about stocking up. Maybe check in on your droid. Make sure it's got what it needs.
His name is ND5.
Right? Sorry. There's an old delivery turbo lift we use as an exit. When you're ready, head to the surface.
Hey, Vess. My first take on you was mistaken.
Denyen, if you had told me on Kanto you were trying to help a friend, things might have been different. I'm not interested in talking about it.
That was fun to watch.
They're a big reason I have a death mark. How's Andy?
I have hooked him up to factory power, but I don't know how long it will keep him functioning.
Do what you can. I'll be back as soon as I help these rebels.
Wanna take a look?
Hi. See you later. Okay, Asara. I'm on the surface. Where are you?
On my way to Hutt territory. I'll meet you there.
Yes, you will.
Some stuff here if you're interested.
Hold on, Nick.
Surprised to see you go so far out of your way to help a droid.
Okay, and I'm not surprised at all that the Hutts got the jump on you.
My team got captured trying to buy weapons to use against the tribute convoys.
Let me guess. The Hutts... figured out that rebels are worth more as prisoners than customers.
I should have seen it coming. Callus wouldn't have made that mistake. She was my sister, and she died at the Battle of Scarif.
I'm sorry. Never heard of it.
The Empire made sure of that. Callus was a hero. And when she needed my help, I wasn't there. That's why I'm a rebel now.
Hey, Asara.
What is it?
No! What's that you were saying?
What is it, Kay?
Something's been bugging me since your crew left me for dead.
Yeah. I'm sorry about that.
How did you end up in one of Sliro's vaults?
Well, Sliro's a man with a lot of resources, and I thought I could liberate some for the cause.
Yeah, sure, but why send you? You're clearly not that good at it.
Maybe, but I do know people who are. Like you. Rally needs everyone it can get if we're going to beat the Empire.
In the tunnel hut territory.
You're close then. I'm just up ahead scouting at our target.
You made it. Good. We're not too late. My team's just down there, heading to the cages.
We're lucky the Huts haven't made the exchange yet. I'm guessing they're worth a lot to the Empire.
Those are my friends, Kay.
And Endy's mine. Stay out of sight while I do this. The last thing we need is to turn those prisoners into hostages.
Yes, sir. I'll scope out an escape route for us.
Ah! Chichinka Chuwonga water!
The alarm. All right. No hiding now, Nix. Right, Nix. Go get him.
Cool.
Just in time. The Empire's here.
That's not the Empire. That's Zarek Bash.
I don't care, but get my team out of there.
Thank you.
Looks like the way is clear. Why was it Zarek Besh and not the M?
My guess? You saved a lot of good lives today. You could save a whole lot more.
You know what I realized about you rebels?
What's that?
I got a death mark, a half-dead droid, and a crew without a heavy. And all you want to talk about is how I can help you. You're just another syndicate, taking what you think is yours.
We found the BX regulator, but it doesn't look good.
We're on our way.
Is ND5 okay?
We should hurry.
How steady are your hands? Perfect. That one. We'll get up to the couplings. Quick. But not too quick.
Kay. You've got it backwards.
Andy?
It's a miracle he lasted this long.
Kadeek!
Let go!
Kay?
Kay? You gonna start talking?
The casino job went bad. What do you want me to say?
Heard Kadeek stripped the dealer droid's protocols, but it panicked. Triggered an alarm.
You knew?
Still got a few contacts in the CBPD.
Kadeek made a mistake. You think I wanted him to get picked up?
You left him behind, Kay. Now he has to choose prison or the Empire.
Easy. Kadeek knew the risks, okay? I work better alone. Always have.
That sounds like Rico. Not you.
I'm done talking. You're okay.
Did I hurt you?
Even if you did, you were broken.
No, it's me. Without Jalen's restraining bolt functioning, I'm just a battle droid. Infiltrate and terminate. Nothing else.
That was you.
I told him not to.
Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings it all
together. Hey, Kay.
We need two slicers, right? Well, here's the best of the best.
Not her. A ship, a crew, big job in the works. I always knew you could do it. I'm just here to make sure you finish strong.
Look, Kay, I get it. The score comes first. We need her. You need her. And that death mark's not going anywhere. Good to have you back, old friend.
Well, looking forward to catching up, kiddo. Why are you here?
Jalen said you needed firepower, and rebellions aren't cheap, so.
yourself. Move up. One day, I want to buy my own city.
Someone nearby?
It is quiet.
His beater could use this.
Blaster. There's Kay Bess, honorary pike. Hope someone steps out of line. Use a new blaster.